the peace of God, which transcends all understanding. That word in the Greek right there, it means human reasoning. It transcends the, listen, it transcends the pro-con list. It transcends what appears to be right, what feels right. It just goes beyond all human reasoning. That peace of God, he said, will guard your heart. You know, the Greek word for guard there is a military term. It means garrison or army. God is saying, I'll put a garrison of peace around your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Now, everybody look up here, please, real quick. Look at my eyes. Church, I want this so bad for you, that no matter what situation that you are in, no matter what trial, what difficulty, what storm, what season, that you would have this sense of a garrison of peace around your heart, though no matter what is happening, that you would just have a sense of a garrison, an army of peace guarding your heart and your mind in Christ Jesus. God wants you to have that. He wants to lead you by that peace.